Freestyle is what? That's improvisational rap, right? It's improvisational rap practice. Okay? Now, what I want you to know about that is that research by Heather Berlin, a neuroscientist from Mount Sinai School of Medicine, she notes that freestyling.
That's something that we all chase, but don't lose your soul and no replacing.
During that practice, the medial prefrontal cortex is turned up. That area of the brain is associated with creativity, associations, novel associations. It is a flow that informs itself, right? Heather Berlin says that it is stimulus independent. She also says that and believes that it has something to do with what we call genius.